Can I show you this? This is from a couple of days ago. She came up with all this gimmicks and garbage, allegedly an economic policy, on Friday. It was rubbish. Literally, the New York Times, Washington Post, Fox Business, you name the spectrum, they were like, OK, not OK. She was asked to explain, so how are you going to pay for all of this stuff? Like, it's trillions of dollars worth of spending on top of the trillion she's already voted for. Have a listen to her try to explain how this will pay for itself.
I think it's a mistake for any person who talks about public policy to not critically evaluate how you measure the return on investment. When you are strengthening neighborhoods, strengthening communities, and in particular the economy of those communities, and investing in a broad-based economy, everybody benefits, and it pays for itself in that way.
Take away the teleprompter, she's terrible.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, clearly this is somebody who's about image and not about, you know, a clearly thought through ideology of any kind at all, other than sort of let's be kind, let's be lovely, let's be great, let's be sort of soft socialist. No, look, she hasn't got a clue. Get her, as you say, get her off that teleprompter. She can't answer it. Economics, I don't know about running America's economy. She couldn't run a family budget with that sort of thinking. So, no, September the 10th is a really, really big night.
So good to talk to you, mate. We look forward to doing so again next week. Everyone should check out your show on GB News, of course, called, funnily enough, Farage.